so forth. That's the computer. We're gonna put the food and drink orders in. And, basically,
hate this fucking place sometimes, you know? I mean, why the fuck do we need four more people on it this time of day, man? Look at this place. It's fucking dead. It's where Danny's to clean the shit out of his fucking brain sometimes, man. Fucking asshole. What are you looking at, fuckwad?
Yeah. Oh, guys, which one of these is medium rare? Let's just...
Please, let me do it. Dean?
Yeah?
Something bad happens when you become a manager. You put on your fucking tie, and you get your fucking little manager card, and you think you're so fucking cool just because you write the schedule and you get to tell us what to do, when in reality, you know you're not even worth a bit of the fucking bullshit!
Oh, Naomi! Relax. Relax, woman.
Dean, Amy, I just sat you.
Oh, shit, what do we got?
Well, yours look cool. They look like business people.
All right.
What about mine?
I don't know. They don't speak English.
Foreigners!
I'm sorry.
Are you mad at me?
No, I swear. I'm just going by the rotation.
I fucking hate foreigners. It's such bullshit, like they don't know how to tip. Oh, they know. Oh, yeah, they fucking know.
So, is there anything else I can get you folks this evening?
I think I'd like a hot fudge sundae.
Oh, That does sound good. I'll be right back with that for you.
That bitch needs to be eating dessert anyway.
Naomi, you know, if you ever want counseling in anger management or alcoholism, I'd be more than glad to do it for you.
You do that for me? Thank you. I appreciate that. But I think I'd rather you just wash the fucking dishes and shut the fuck up! Fucking psycho babble bullshit asshole! I hate her!
So, how was everything?